State police are looking for this man. They say he tried to rob the Brunswick Walmart and make his getaway in a Mercedes Benz. Investigators say Saturday afternoon, Marcus House here tried to steal a DVD player, a car battery, and a car cover. When he was confronted by employees, police say he dropped the items and drove off. Troopers did track him down in Troy. They say he's charged with larceny.